Well, what's going on? It's your boy Luke Man coming back your way again with another fantastic video. In this video, I'm going to be discussing with you how you can get more sales on your funnels. You know, this channel is all about traffic, funnel, and conversions, because with these three ingredients, I guarantee you're going to make it online, especially for those of you that are using Clickfunnels or using Shopify with Clickfunnels. I'm going to share with you a code that I use again and again on my funnels, and have helped me see a lot of increase in my sale. What code am I talking about? Have you ever been on a checkout page and they ask you to type in a promo code, right? Maybe they ask you, you're going to be saving 45%, and as soon as you get on the other page, you have a box in the bottom that says type in the promo code. Have you ever wondered how they do this? Well, do not worry, because I'm going to be showing you how that is done and how you too can have that on your checkout page. And listen, if you've not already done that, go ahead and subscribe to this channel and hit that like button, so whenever I drop stuff like this, did I say stuff? Golden things like this, so you can be the first to be notified. So today I'm going to be sharing with you, and I will show you how I do this, especially for those of you that are using ClickFunnels, right? Because research has shown that if you can give promo code, not only does that increase your sales, but if your customers can actually go in there and type in the promo code themselves, something the psychology is telling them, not only am I saving, I'm also in control of my savings. So I'm going to show you guys how you can make this happen on your ClickFunnels. And of course, again, you can integrate this with your Shopify, if you're using Shopify or any kind of other e-commerce platform out there. And actually, if you can check up here, I think up here somewhere, there is a video where I show you how you can actually integrate ClickFunnels with Shopify. But essentially, in this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can have a promo code on your funnel and have your prospect type it in, so that way they feel like they're in control and you're going to be in control of your bank account. So if you're going to stay with me, let me show you how this is done. And if you stay till the end of the video, I am going to tell you how you can also get this code to start using it on your funnels today. All right now, as you guys can see, I'm inside of my ClickFunnels, and we're going to be using this dummy funnel, I call it. Okay, so first thing you want to do is to make sure that you have your product set up, and you click under the product tab right here. Make sure you have two different products, because, you know, like I said, you want to have the main product. Let's say our main product is $100, and the other product, which is going to be the discounted product this time around, is $50. That means our prospect or customers, as the case may be, is going to be saving 50%. So the first thing you want to do before you go ahead and add the code is to go ahead and right click on the edit button right here and copy this link address. There are two ways to do it, but the way I do it is I just pull my code page right here, the environment where I type in the code. I just dump this right here, and I'm going to look for this number here that says product, and the number that is next to it, I'm going to copy that number, and I'll come over here to where it says main product. This is the script I'm going to be using, by the way. I'm going to come to this part where it says main product. I'm going to just type it in. And it's just, as you can see, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So it's seven digits right here. Is it seven? Yeah. So just copy that. I'm going to dump it in here where it says main product. Okay. So that's the first one. And this second one, I'm just going to make sure that I remove this so it doesn't cause any problem when I'm about to dump my script in the funnel. So I'm going to come back here to the second product that I've created. This one, I call it discounted product. Again, the way this is going to work is when the prospect get on your page, they're going to see the price for the main product, but they're not going to see the price for the discounted product until they put in the discount code. And once that happens, then this one will disappear and this one will show up. It's something very, very effective. It's extremely fantastic. So go ahead and right click on your discounted product and copy the link address just like you did with the main product, and dump it right here. I mean, you can do this whichever way. It could be on here or whatever you want to do it. So make sure that you copy that those seven digits again, which again is your promo product number. I'm gonna drop that right there. And now the next thing we have to do is to write in what is the discount code you want them to put in. In my own case, I want to just make it say 15. Make sure that you always type this in uppercase, it would not matter. Like it says, this should always be uppercase. But it wouldn't matter though, even if your prospects or your customers, as the case may be, decide to type in the lowercase. It would not matter. Just make sure that in the coding environment, you type in the uppercase. So in my case, I'm going to say save. Let's go back. I'm going to say save 50. And if you have several discount code, you can put, you know, you can put that there. So we'll say save 50. And just in case, you know, maybe your customers or your prospects come to your other page through your ad and they just hear you say, type in save 50. They're not sure if it's going to be save 50 as in words or save 50 as in save their number, right? So I'm going to type in the save 50 number here and I'm going to type in save 50 code, just save 50 words rather, save 50. So that way, whatever they decide to type in is still going to work. And again, I'm going to get rid of this so it does not interfere with my code when I'm trying to type it in. So next thing you're going to do, of course, is to copy all of this code right here. We're going to copy this code. We're going to go back into our funnel. Again, you know, this other page where you have your product. We're going to edit this page. Once you edit the page, we're going to come in here to our settings. I'm going to come into settings right here. Click on tracking code and come over here. In my own case, I already dumped the script in here. You know, let me highlight this so you guys can see it. I already dumped the script in here. So all you have to do is just dump the script in here. And if you have all the scripts here, all you've got to do is to type this one code on top of those script that you have in there or in the bottom. Just make sure you do not put it in between another script so it does not mess up your funnel. Okay, so just go ahead and save that. So what we want to ensure is once we preview this, customers will see the main price, which in this case is $100, and once they type in our promo code, which is save 50, then they're going to see that main price disappears and the promo one appears. So now that we saved it, let me save it again. We're going to go ahead and preview. I always try to preview in incognito so it does not clog up my search bar. All right, so we are going to view this and see right here. It says enter promo code, right? But and as you can see, the main product is just $100 and the total amount is $100. But let's go ahead and type in our promo code. And again, let's try to use save 50. See, that disappeared, and of course the discounted product and the price appears. So not only does the customer feel in control, they actually have a sense in the psychology, like there's some consciousness. They know that this thing works. They're the one that type it in, and of course instantly they get that discount code. And again, guys, this will increase your conversion. And if they choose to do say 50, like in, you know, 50 words, again, it's also going to appear. So let's take this out. Go back to the main product. We say save 50. Again, it's going to work. If they decide to just type in save 50. So it does not matter how they type it in. You just make sure that when you type in this in the code environment, that you make sure that you do it in uppercase. All right. And so that way, you know, they're only going to pay whatever they say they want to pay here. It's like you pretty much telling them, choose your own price. When, of course, you're the one giving them this discount code. But the way it works, it's as if you're giving all the power to the buyer. Like, type in what you want to pay, and it's going to appear. And this, right, guys, it's going to seem like it's a sweet deal to them. And this would drastically increase your conversions. And like I always say, three things all you need. You can drive all the traffic in the world that you need. And of course, on this channel, we talk about traffic a lot, all sorts of traffic. But again, even if you drive all those traffic, you've got to know how to convert them. And this is part of conversion. And now, again, once they type it in, they buy, you guarantee I'm going to upsell them. You guarantee that I'm going to segregate each and everybody that either buys just on this page or those that continue to buy on my other pages. Like, you know, they buy this main product and they decide to buy the the upsell and the lowest and the upsell and the downsell, I'm going to separate all of those people into different buckets so I can start sending them promotions based on where they stop. Okay, so that's far as that is concerned. I hope you find it helpful. If you have questions, leave it below this video, and of course do not forget to subscribe to this channel and hit that like button if you've not already done so. I appreciate you guys' support, and I will see you next time. So what do you think? Awesome, right? I know you want this code and I'm gonna give it to you, but here's the deal. Go ahead, click on the link below. It's gonna take you to a page where you put in your email and name, telling me that you want these, and of course you'll be invited to my unlimited traffic funnel and conversion inner circle, where we discuss things like this, not just traffic, not just funnel, but we also discuss how you can convert each and every one of those traffic that comes your way and how you can optimize your funnel for maximum profit. So if you want this code, click on the link below, go on to the next page, put in your email address. You're going to be invited to our Facebook group where we discuss unlimited funnel traffic and conversion. Announce your name, introduce yourself to the members of the group, and tell me that you want this code, and I will send it your way. And along with that, I'm also going to send you my case study on how $1,000 was turned into about $500,000 within about 6 months using Facebook and, of course, strategies like these on our funnel of our group. That's it. If you want it, go ahead and click on the link below. You're going to be taken to a page where you will have an opportunity to give me your email and your name so I can send this your way. And as soon as you put in your email, you are going to be taken into a private Facebook group where you have a bunch of marketers where we discuss unlimited funnel traffic and conversion all day, all night. Introduce yourself, be courteous, and of course, tell me which code you want and I will send it your way. All right, till next time when I come back your way, keep selling before you get sold.